Now Taves came up with it. Keith, one-timer again. Did they score? Artem Anisimov out in front of the net. Got the redirect, and the Blackhawks cash on the power play and grab the lead.
Artem Anisimov does a great job in front of the net, but watch the play behind the net. He actually sets a pick for the captain, Jonathan Taves, who can get to the puck cleanly. 15 and just picked a player behind. He gets it back to the point. Panarin to Keith, and there's that redirection from Artem Anisimov, who leads the NHL in shooting percentage. That's going to go up now, that shot going wide. A real good job to deflect it through his legs, between his legs.